Hello, this is Old Total Warrior, and welcome to turn 7 of my Let's Play Rome Total War campaign as Pontus. I've got Damascus under siege. Let's see what happens. They sally out. We've got 3 militia hoplites, peasants, and the faction heir. Make sure that's clicked off. There's a bug. If you go look at the enemy composition of their army, and sometimes that will, even if you click off that tick mark, it'll think that you haven't. So I click it off, on and then off again. Try to make sure that it's off correctly.
The reinforcements are here, but will they be enough for final victory?
Cavalry!
Sure, why not? Army out here.
Quickly.
Stop. My infantry formed up. They're rushing out here. Slow this game down.
General, march. General.
Go. You get over here.
Cease fire. Move.
You get all you guys on him.
Enemy general shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save his own skin.
Oh, yeah, he totally missed him. Go get him. My infantry is being routed. Can't stand up to those hoplites. What was that? Go get those guys. Actually, Leave those guys alone. Leave those guys alone. What we want to do is get the cavalry in the town. Where's general at? You're up here. In there. Well, that was the general coming out.
In your army.
So now my actual generals. Him. Get their general.
I can't smile upon you today. The enemy general has been killed.
Okay.
And his men lose heart.
They're wounded. We just need to get one of these guys. There we go. That's all we need. Get off him. That whole unit got wiped out. It ran into those hall plates. You guys get away. And you guys get away. Get in there. All in there.
General, with all haste. General, hurry.
There we go.
Charge! Heavy cavalry, attack! General, general,
units.
Okay. I don't think they can get those guys in here. Especially if they run past the gates. That was really weird. Usually I would expect them to come in right in that gate. Okay.
Victory is yours! And no one can argue that it is not both well deserved and worthy!
think it could have been a little better. Well, I know it could have been better because I lost that cavalry unit.
Splitting the troops.
Just occupy this, it's not very big. Okay.
Orders. March.
Let's go after this place. Horse archers, archers, peasants, camels.
Sire.
These guys need to be fixed back up.
March! Moves depleted, mighty lord. Orders? Mighty general.
Probably.
March! No more moves, sire.
Okay.
My liege. Sire.
That'll be good.
Can't do it, sire.
I need to let this army build up a bit, get another unit or two. I know it doesn't sound like me, but getting a little skimpy there. Militia barracks. Let's get some money first.
Sire.
Oh, there's another Armenian army. Those three guys I'm not going to worry about. Horse archers and a family member. See if I can get some terrain advantage like I did the last time. Okay, we're on a hill.
March! Units! Units! Move up! Stand and fight!
We're on another hill. I'm not even approach them. The archers. Oh, it's just okay, it's just the horse archers. Okay, we got the archers in melee. Which is good.
The gods smile upon you today! The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart.
These guys are routing. Can actually bring my archers over. Guys probably aren't going to come back. You guys are supposed to be running. Be better on the other side. Those guys get away. Didn't realize the edge of the map was that close. So they'll go back to whatever that other city is.
Victory is ours, mighty one. Orders, onward.
Artaxarta.
Completed, mighty lord.
Those would be the units that got away. Okay.
Your humble servant.
Down here.
Is to obey.
Altogether, they've got about a stack in the region.
Sire?
See what's coming.
Yes, my liege.
From Egypt.
At once. No more moves, sir.
Okay,
ships ready!
Can't do that, sire. I,
let's
my
see
lord.
See who that army is. It's the faction here.
Yes, mighty lord.
Okay.
My liege.
With mines, I think. Yeah, there's nothing else to build. Turn 7. On to turn 8.
sire.
Okay, you're if.
Mighty general, sire.
So you can get to there.
My liege.
Excellent.
Sire.
Put you there.
Splitting the troops. Move out. Engage
okay.
the enemy. My liege. Sire. Sire. Move out.
What we'll do then is,
Sire!
Have you come out to here?
March! My liege! Attack!
Besieging oh man, oh, the gate is open.
Settlement
I have to think about this. I try to go and get into the town. I'm gonna have to fight through them. Fight them on the streets with cavalry. No, I don't think I want to do that.
Sire! Orders? My liege. Sire! Orders?
Merging armies!
I want to get those guys.
Mighty general!
Okay.
Mighty general. Orders? Forward!
No more moves, sire.
Sire!
Mighty general!
That is a bunch of something. Don't know what.
Sire!
Find out. Put you there.
Leaving the army. Forward. Engage the enemy. Besieging settlement, sir. Settlement under siege.
Two
sir.
Horse archers. Three infantry. General.
Sire.
Should be okay.
Move out.
Here is to obey. Here is to obey. You are mistaken, sire. Yes, my liege.
Moves depleted, sir. Moves depleted, sir.
We keep moving on towards Parthia. Sir. All right, we got two battles set up. Yeah, I think it'll be better to do a draw out than try to fight that in the city. So I'll just stick with that. Whoops. Okay, Tarsus. I got 3,200. Barracks and trader. No, I just want that to grow and get the 2,000 so I can build a port there. so I can recruit spies. Antioch. Land clearance. Go to turn 9. Okay, so we have the 2 horse archers and some infantry and a general. Try this take the town square technique. Arrange that.
Now the enemy will know fear. Reinforcements have come, and your strength grows once more.
Okay, and this nice hill. Just need to get up and over. Okay. They should come out and try to attack us. Get over here. Doesn't look like they're coming out. That might be okay. What came over here? That's the general and the infantry. Actually, that's all infantry. It's just what we want. Throw spears at them, just do whatever we can. Not spears, javelins, but that's the same thing. That would have been nice if I could have gotten through that gate. These guys weren't going to let me. Well, it's Peltasts. I'm just going to bring this whole army over here because this could just be where the fight is. I want to get to these Peltasts. That's what I'm trying to do. Oops. Get better viewing here. Yeah, there you go. Okay. They routed. Get over here. Run. Get to the gate. Into the gate. In the gate. Town square. Is it? No, they're all inside. Excuse me. What you can do is get out of there.
The walls belong to the enemy. Look now to brave men as the last line of defense.
Get out of there. Actually, it's horse archers. Just fight them. Okay.
General shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save his own skin.
Kill him. Good.
The gods smile upon you today. The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart.
Get him. Get out of there. Stuck. You guys gotta get in here. Unfortunately, the general wasn't there. Yeah, it's in this.
Victory is yours.
Sometimes units get stuck.
That it is not both well.
That'd have been bad if the general was one of those guys stuck on dead bodies. Let me think. Okay, so we have two archers, horse archers, and Eastern Infantry Bedouins and peasants. The horse archers are the captain.
Reinforcements have come, and your strength grows once more!
Units form up! Units, double time! General, destroy them!
Let's go. Charge those archers. Those archers. great. We're good. Did a lot of damage. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. What is this?
Unit, march!
There's the horse archers. Slow this down. Get my infantry together. Get those guys together. Where are these guys running? I mean, what exactly are they scared of? It's so, what is so scary? Just like cavalry? Okay. Lost most of my infantry. Other than that, I don't think there's any problem. Yeah, those bits and pieces are just standing around. Being useless. Okay.
Victory is sweet indeed, and all the sweeter for being so decisive.
So mostly what we lost was all that light, weak infantry. I think that could have been better too, but it doesn't matter much.
Victory is ours, mighty one!
And we'll occupy this place.
We have conquered.
Yeah, we got lots of money. We're the largest. We're the most advanced. Having a baby. Mines came in. Okay.
Orders?
Get in there.
Mighty General! Orders?
I serve your will. Moving. Moves depleted, great lord.
mighty general.
What I want is to put a fork there, but I can't do it with those mighty rebels in general. My way. I think the Egyptians are going to attack. Guys, just get out of the way.
Victory is ours, mighty one! Orders?
Mighty general.
These guys would be perfect to put in a fort.
Mighty general!
Leaving the army.
Move out! Prepare fortification!
Mighty general! Mighty general! Leaving the army. Move out!
No more moves, sire.
Sire! Prepare for battle!
Okay, peasants and eastern infantry. And the idea here is that maybe I can get a general. Since I've got... I don't know. Two... Four... Eight cities?
This night we will feast and drink to celebrate victory!
Okay.
Wait my order! Unit! Hell test! Unit! Move out! Unit! March! Unit, group! Hell test! Stand and fight! Stand and fight!
Okay. Put these guys above them. And these guys actually above them. Because that's the right side. Turn most likely. You're getting there.
The enemy flee! Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity!
Okay, we got them. That was easy. We lost 11 guys.
Victory is ours, mighty one.
Move. Okay, I must have too many generals.
Mighty general.
Peasant for there. Got a road, land clearance. town stuff? Is that announcement? Okay. Now it's getting settlement order. What we want to do here is build cavalry stables. What I want to build here. Port does not do anything. It's going to be a road. Nothing to build there. Retraining to do there. Training in Antioch. Another one of those. Don't need better peasants. Okay, end of turn 9. Up to 8 regions. Things are going pretty well. Thanks for watching. Post any questions or comments on YouTube.
Mighty General!
Wait a minute. Maybe I'm not. Am I not over or not? That's a. It's an enemy unit. It's a faction leader.
My liege.
Oh, I want those guys. Well, that I checked. Checked.
Attack!
They won't wait. That, well, if that's their last general and they don't have any. Might wipe out the faction, although I don't think that's their last general. Because they have that other army, but I don't remember if that has a general or a captain in charge of it. Yeah, you get up on the hill.
Your reinforcements are here, but will they be enough for final victory?
They'll be fine. Okay, archers are going. Can I chase him down?
Victory is ours, mighty one! Sire! Forward! Ready to ambush!
My liege, leaving the army.
Sire! Forward! Moves depleted, my
king. I don't know where he went to. I have to undo the retraining now. Train. And I need 300 more. I'll just have to not worry about it. Okay, that is the end of turn 9. Thanks for watching. Post any questions or comments on YouTube.